pending an overnight or weather front approaching.
There have been a lot of road closures over the weekend, and first off, the causeway has been causing quite a headache for drivers with that new elevated.